Hi everyone, today I'm going to show you how to use this enhanced Excel sheet. So as first, you see basically this is the thing that the chapters and your author's name, the titles, everything's okay. This is the format, so basically I didn't do too much on that. If you want to make it in the book, right, basically you need to copy this one, one by one to the Microsoft Word to produce the one chapter, and similarly there's a 10 chapter. So what I'm going to do now, you see, this is the thing that basically I just copy this entire row and then paste it in the notepad, and this is the thing. Okay, open the notepad and then I paste over here, and then I control A, control C again, and then I open the Microsoft Office. Okay. So I just paste over here. So this will be much more saving time instead of copy paste manually one by one from chapter 1 until chapter 10. Over here you can see all the 10 chapters already prepared over here. So basically this is the things that, but you don't need to do anything over this parameter sheet unless there's a change over each of the sheet over here. Basically there's nothing to change. So the only things you need to just click on start or clearing the worksheet, or clear everything. Basically clear everything is just clear, make this everything to become nothing. So if I start the worksheet, basically here, okay, let's say I clear walking, right? This is a walking, so I clear the walking. So basically it turns to like this. So because each of the sheet I did wrote down everything, right? So basically I did done on this. Next thing I'm going to do is click on start. So basically you will see you copy for you, and then it save much more saving your time in terms of copy paste each one by one by chapter some more. So while waiting here, we just go to here. Just now I already copy the contents, right? Okay, here you can start working on your chapters. Like for example, this is chapter 1. So this indicate a chapter 1, and then you can start based on this. This is the thing, this is the something start with. Okay, start the sequence, so you are this 15, and then and start with the second one will be the statement. The third one is the questions, from this statement turn to questions, and then there's three answers over here. So this is how the format looks like. Basically you just need to connect all of them together, that's it. And that's everything over here. Okay, so you can reuse it. Let's say you want to create, this is the things that you create a new worksheet. Basically I will touch on these two features, it's more than enough for you, unless you want to start with another new one. So if start with another new sheet, right, let's say another new project, you can click on clear everything. Before clear everything, there's indications over here. I will press yes. So you can clear everything for you. You can see everything is empty now. So you can reuse everything. And basically, this new template will set as another new name instead of the WAPs. Okay. So after that, you definitely need to save to make a new copies of it. So I put it in my folders over here. You see, this is the things. So this is my one. Previously, I'm using this format as LSD, which is much more smaller than HRX. You see, almost 3 times smaller. Okay, so that's my program. So hope you enjoy, and thank you very much.